What is the definition of a sandwich?
What?
Well, what's the legal perspective that you're coming from, first of all? I need to understand the ground rules before I can answer that.
Okay. There are so many.
I don't know. Lunch meat, peanut butter, jelly, cheese, lettuce, pickles, tomato, that kind of thing.
Couple pieces of bread with some edible stuff in between.
What is the definition of a sandwich?
I believe it's, that's hard.
My idea of sandwich has to include either beef or chicken or bacon or pork.
It can be really anything between two pieces of anything else.
For me, a sandwich, a woman on the bottom, a man in the middle, and another woman on top.
Two pieces of bread with meat in the middle of some kind.
A sandwich is that which is eaten between two slices of bread.
I don't have enough information to make that call, because you could be talking about a sexual sandwich, which is one body on either side of at least one person.
What is the definition of a sandwich?
Yes, sir.
Oh, gosh, I'm going to get in trouble here.
Something you eat with bread.
A sandwich. Bread and something slapped on it.
Two slices of bread.
At least two slices of bread.
Two pieces of sandwich bread.
Two pieces of bread with some stuff in it.
Between slices of bread.
Two slices of bread.
At least two pieces of some kind of bread.
Between two bread and usually have condiments.
Two pieces of bread-like material.
Something between two pieces of bread.
I don't know what a sandwich is. I'm a grown man, and I don't know what a sandwich is.
Is a taco a sandwich?
No, I'm not.
No, because most people wouldn't call what a taco is on bread.
A flour taco isn't bread?
I don't know. Is it?
The fact about a sandwich is any grain product where you put some sort of filling into it. So that includes a taco. Tacos are great sandwiches that the Mexicans and the Spanish developed. It includes enchiladas, wraps, any kind of thing that includes a bread product where you put some sort of filling into it.
Because it's encompassing, but it's cut.
No yeast. English muffins, are they made with yeast?
Yeah.
And yeah, let's stick with that one.
Okay.
No. Taco shell is one element. It folds.
Okay.
Two pieces of bread, two elements, but the taco folds.
I shall know.
Because.
I said so. It's not two pieces of bread.
God, he's
something
like
in between.
No.
Because it's in a shell or a tortilla.
Yeah, taco is not a sandwich.
For me, not. Because I don't like it.
You don't.
It's missing the bread. It's missing the toast. It's missing the bread.
No, a taco is not a sandwich. Well, it's not bread, for one. Mm-hmm. It's made out of corn. Bread's made out of wheat. It's not leavened. It's not risen.
Taco is not a sandwich. It's not two slices of bread. It's a tortilla. No.
No. Because it doesn't have two pieces of bread.
It's not. Unless you put the taco between two pieces of bread. Then that could be a sandwich.
Oh, you keep pushing the marginal cases. No, I would say no. It's because it's not the leavened bread.
I would say no. But then again, you'd have to go look and see, are people calling it a sandwich? How many people, you know? The thing is, with words can be used in different ways in different contexts. So you can talk about sandwiches in the context of computing, which means something completely different.
No, I wouldn't call it.
No.
Because it's got its own definition. It's a taco. Never thought with such depth about these issues.
It's not bread. It's a tortilla.
Uh-huh. And a tortilla is not bread?
Isn't it? I don't think so.
Yeah.
It is bread?
Yeah.
Like a flour one maybe, but not a corn one.
They're both grains.
Alright.
okay, my brain's kind of rapidly adjusting to this concept, so maybe those are sandwiches. Little Mexican sandwiches.
Only if you consider tortilla bread. I don't consider tortillas bread. I'm not really a fan of sandwiches.
Well, the tortilla in Mexican cuisine is serves the same function as the bread. So I'd say you can pick it up and put meat in it.
You're making it harder to say that now than it is, or you're making it harder for me to say that it isn't a sandwich, so yeah, maybe it is. Okay, so is a taco a sandwich? It might be now. You're messing me up.
Some people could say that, yeah.
And they do, but we're asking what you say.
I lived in Mexico, and we never called a taco a sandwich. It's hard for me to say that a taco is a sandwich, but I would not argue with someone who says it is.
Taco.
I guess it could technically be a sandwich, a type of sandwich. Depends on how loosely you want to make the term sandwich become.
We're asking you. In the broad definition, yes.
No. Because it's corn or not bread, something between that two not pieces of bread.
Could a taco be a sandwich? I don't know anymore. It frightens me. This thought keeps me up at night. Because I was firm. I was a strong believer. Like, I knew that a sandwich has two pieces of bread. White people call burritos wraps. Do white people call tacos sandwiches? And I think the answer is yeah. I think it really is.
No, motherfucker!
So what about a pizza? Is a pizza a sandwich?
When I roll it up, it certainly is.
A pizza is not a sandwich because it's round. Sandwiches are square.
Pizza crust is not bread. Similar ingredients, but you are injecting something into a crust prepared as a pizza crust. It's not a sandwich.
Only in New York when you fold it.
What about like a quesadilla? Is that a sandwich?
No, but close. It's approaching sandwich territory.
I guess it should be a sandwich.
You know, yeah, a quesadilla. That's, to me, a quesadilla is not a sandwich. But if a flour tortilla can be a piece of bread, then I guess the way I've defined it, I would have to define a quesadilla as a sandwich.
Would that be a sandwich? Two flour tortillas sandwiching something, right? Just by definition, yes.
So like an ice cream sandwich is not a sandwich?
Well, not a traditional sandwich.
There's such a thing as ice cream sandwich? Wow. That's a thanks to science.
You're replacing the meat with the ice cream, so yes.
What about lasagna?
I would say no, because that defeats the purpose of having a sandwich, which is portability and eating everything.
I'm going to need more time on that one. I'll have to get back to you. I won't commit. It's not a cop-out, it's honest. Okay. I don't know is an honest and valid answer.
That is true. That is true. Okay.
I guess it's no less of a sandwich than tacos. It's a bread-like product with something else between it, so I guess it's a sandwich.
Okay, so lasagna is now a sandwich. That's your current position?
I guess. I don't even know.
It means often said that they can be so wrong about what constitutes a real sandwich, because it's like, how do they get up in the morning? It's sad. It's sad.
So your thoughts on people saying that a taco is a sandwich?
Oh, come on. Oh, please, people. I'm begging you. Why do you indulge in this madness?
For those of us that worship at the Church of Taco, and we are familiar with the taco on that very intimate level, to call a taco a sandwich is just, it's just blasphemy. You can't do it.
I'm a piece of meat between two pieces of bread. I'm definitely a sandwich.
Hey, Taco, are you a sandwich? Are you a sandwich?
Am I a sandwich?
Huh? Yes, are you a sandwich?
I'm a taco.
Are you a sandwich?
I'm not a sandwich.
What?
I'm a taco.
What?
Why do we have to label everything?